down the first baseline with Barrett. Now, you never know if that is on purpose. The Yankees think it is, and Paul, we've seen that throughout the history of baseball. Somebody